still under investigation tonight. There was also a deadly shooting on Marble Mills Drive around 6 this morning, and 4 other people were hurt in shootings as well. We have those details online. That's CBS4Indy.com. Meanwhile, if you know anything about any of these violent incidents between last night and this evening, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen. That number is 317-262-TIPS.